What's up, everyone? My name is Weber, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. Alright, so that camera's there. Just on that. Take that, though. Alright, what we got here? Geolognos. Sensitive corporation information has been automatically detected in this vacillating message recently sent from this terminal. It has been logged by Apollo on behalf of Seekson. If you have any further questions, please talk to your line manager or your nearest synthetic Seekson representative. Apollo's eye. Riggs, are you still working down at Seekson Communications? Remember that trouble you got into last year, the trouble I helped you out of? Well, it's time to repay the favor. One of my colleagues has been locking into some of the import documents and found a few problems. He's new, so he doesn't understand how we do things in this festival, and he's starting to go to weights about it. This could hurt us all, so I need you to keep an eye on him. See if anything interesting comes up. Apollo has cameras everywhere. It just needs someone to tell it where to point to. His name is Daniel Holden. Lives in Josiah Sig Executive Apartment 651. If this goes well, I might have some work for you. We could clean up here. Ransom. Let's see, son. Let's get rid of you. So I think I'm good to go, though I might not be, I don't know. Call elevator. Ja.
Come on.
Bah, bah, bah.
Central communications hub. Seeks and employees only.
Yes. Okay. Here's my map. Sevasto Link! Torrens Hail. This is a commercial vessel, Torrens.
This is the commercial vessel, Torrens, out of St. Clair, registration number MSV 7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland Yutani Bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond. We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down and we need help. Stand off and send help.
So that's what they were trying to tell us when we first got there. I see. That's interesting. Isn't there like a no security override? Wow. Just rewire. Doesn't matter. Nice. Alright. Let's go to camera feed. Air purification. There we go. That's better.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Unlimited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Alternate communications terminal. Right here. One down. Alright. Thank you. Oh, that was close. What's this? Monitoring room? That was close. Oof. Guess I'm going through here.
It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
I made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form, an unknown type, some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact the lane. We're on our...
Oh, shit. That is right.
Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Sikhs and personnel. We will be with you momentarily.
Shit.
Safe station. access rewire. I don't like this at all. This is probably just taking me right back out here. Restore power to it, really. I gotta have door access up and running. Alright, fine. Thank you. Now we're out. Shit, you just won't fucking kill me. God, I wasted both of our time. Not a scratch. Yeah, buddy. Alright, come on now. Let's get out of the ceremony before I call this part. What? Oh, fuck. No way. Shit. Shit, I didn't even think to look for the alien. Damn it. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna have to go and call this part, guys. So let me know anything that's in that comment section. Leave a like if you enjoyed. If you want to see some more content from me, hit that subscribe. Until next time, have a nice day.